it's an interesting thing going
on. So you went to Louisiana Department of Wildlife Fisheries. Anything else that you learned? Who did you get to talk to?
I talked to Tim over there, one of the biologists, and we bagged the fish up. He's sending it off. You know, there's not a lot knowing what's going on with these fish as far in relation to the lake. And I don't know that they've had a lot of people bring these in or